Hello everyone, thanks for joining me. Welcome to my swamp. It sits at the bottom of the ridge. Right now, I'm watching a couple of young alligators hunting on the other side of the lake. These youngsters are no more than 4 or 5 feet long at the most. They may not be very big, but nonetheless, they are still dangerous, deadly predators. At this age, their most likely victims would be birds, small fish, frogs, and turtles. Slowly, they patrol the shoreline, looking for unsuspecting prey. Yeah, it's the perfect spring day. Hot, humid. This is how I hunt gators. With a camera, of course. Today, I'm headed a little further down south, to Daphne, Alabama, and Gator Alley. Whoa, is right. That ain't no baby. That's one of the big dominant gators that ruled this joint. We are on the boardwalk that crosses Dealeaf Creek. These guys are always a big hit and always draw a big crowd. Well, I think I can answer that. This guy's looking for food. Of course, there are plenty of signs around that say, please don't feed the gators. And I advise you, for the gator's safety and yours, pay attention to those signs. The gator might get lucky. On the other side of the bridge is a turtle, one of the gator's favorite foods. If this turtle has any sense at all, it better head for the hills. Fortunately, the turtle was smart. By the time the big gator crosses to the other side, the turtle is gone. Nowhere to be seen. Oh well, Mr. Alligator. Better luck next time. As I walk further down the trail, the big gator seems to be following me. How cool. Now keep in mind, these are wild alligators. We only see one here today. Usually there are several of them out here. There are plenty of signs around that say, please, no jumping from the bridge. And no swimming, of course. Seriously, who'd get in the water with that? I can almost see my reflection in that guy's eye as he checks me out from every angle. After a few minutes, he heads back towards the bridge to check out the other people. All of a sudden, he goes under. Soon, he re-emerges after something catches his attention. Ooh, wow. I just heard his teeth clashing together. But again, this hunting gator is out of luck, since it was only a piece of trash with no nutritional value. The disappointed gator turns and heads back under the bridge. Maybe he'll get lucky later. Recently, these gators came under attack from humans who were hunting them illegally. I'll have more on that later. Thank you all so much for watching.